about this hive up on the hillside, yeah. And if we can't cut it out, that will be my second hive for the season. We can't cut it out and get the queen, you know. It's a walk through the farm, yeah, if we go. So I just over next door neighbor. And so I'm way over there yesterday, I see about half of one hive come out of one tree. There's a hole in the tree, you know. And them fly go up on the tree top. But the tree is too huge for cut down, you know. And so if you look up there, you can probably see the hives, them still up there. Still up there and stuff. Right. But the rest of the hive still in the tree. Still in the tree trunk, you know. I'll cut out that next. Yeah, some start cut out the one already. Some huge corn in it, you know, but kind of late in the harvest season, so it look like the bees them eat up most of the honey already. Not really find any honey.
Yes, I was.
Try and put the cone on the frame. These them start getting mad. Smoke them out, you know. So what we do, we just put the cone inside the frame and use a rubber band hold them together. So when the bees finish dry out the comb, then they will cut the rubber band and dry it out of the hive. Cause them like them plates clean, you know. Alright, finish with that. Come back later in the evening for the box, you know. In the meantime, let's go and sample some of the honey.
Peace.